What's up, everybody? Back again with another reaction. And next up, I got the announcement trailer for the game A Hat in Time for the PlayStation 4. Again, this is another retro-looking game, you know, from what I saw in the thumbnail. So, that being said, let's get it. Okay, maybe I was wrong. Seems like it'd be one of those like retro type games, but I guess not. It's 3D. It just looked like it was made by the same creators that made the game Freeze Me. Coming to PS4 Fall 2017. Yeah, it looks alright. I don't know. I'd probably give it a try, you know, at least once. But anyways, with that being said, if you like this video, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.